Hello everyone, that's big news. I've just received the latest save of my campaign I started for the Shiftful Protocols, and I'm very happy to see what happened to our crew for their memory. We started with Shalem and Prism Archive and the Dynamo and Parasite. So let's see if we have a new agent in our team and what happened to them. So yeah, you see that we have an international and Decker. And this is the final mission. I'm quite excited. Play this. We know what's gonna happen. So the first time we play this last mission. And let's see what we have here.
About something you might be interested in.
Setting.
Need a quick decision,
decoder.
This thing's hot.
Don't think we need it. A shock drop 3, busted chip 2. Oh my god, what is this? What a joke. I have to take a screenshot of that. I can't use it. Does he have a cloak rig, Decker? A Decker without a cloak rig is not a real Decker, in my opinion. So I might give it to you, but you need to have skill level 4, which is not possible, so it might go to somebody else. Doesn't need to be you. That means that we could do this. Can you use a shock trap? No, you can't. On our key level. Yeah. No anarchy here. Do we just sell this shit? I mean, who needs free clocking rig, right? This is crazy. Who did that?
About something you might
That's
be
what
interested
happened
in.
When
you, I need a quick decision.
You just
save
other players. I mean, just sell at least one of them.
I'll find a good home for this.
Yeah, I find a good home. God, there's too many shit around here. Too much shit. So let's give you something, at least something. If you could carry something else, it'd be nice. Yeah. Should we give you something? Invisible for life, Shalem. Shock trap is good, we keep it. Look at this as well. Tempted to give you a weapon. It's very useful. And should I sell this?
About something you might be interested in. I need a quick decision, this thing's hot.
Use this. Though, if you have an issue, we could buy something with it. This is crazy. I'll just give it to you. You still have no clocking rig, which is something. That would be very awkward for me to have a Decker without clock. I always used to have him with a clock. And what happened to you? So you still have Diamond Parasite, but now you also have Hunter. Bing. Data Blast. Okay. Well, I guess we have to go now. And we have a full crew.
We don't know much about this facility.
I guess we will be fine. As long as Monster can move and hack and
engage
get
beam in 5-4
to the exit.
3-4-5-4-3-1-1-1.
Whoa.
We're in. I've forgotten how much I dislike.
I don't like this at all because we have 4 doors and guards, they can come anytime hunting us. Who is our hacking boy monster? Monster can hack. Give him some space to do it. You can go here. Enter with a camera. Okay.
I don't recognize those uniforms. I hate not knowing who we're up against.
The little boy here is stationary, which is, I don't know. It's good news or bad news. Feel this room is empty anyway. Once we get the power. Well, prison will look through this door to let us know that it is being watched. There is a camera here. Here or there. So we'll take that little risk in here and peek again through the door to tell us that we might just discard this room. Take her. Alright. Did we have a tag pistol here? I thought we had one. Yes, you do. International is always testing character because we know there could be a door, but there's nothing around here. Not the camera, no nothing. I hope I haven't made a mistake leaving International there, because if a guard comes, we are screwed. But the difficulty is not very advanced here, so should be safe. So what's I've got that power at level 1, so it's gonna take some time. Might put we don't need parasite here if it's gonna be stationary. What pisses me off is that I might use another blast once. Just because. You come here. You could open this door. Watch around us. What is he going to do? So no chance to go there next time, next turn, unless we clock. And Shailen could be the guy, actually. But that will also drop this guy next to us. Actually, just shock trap this guy and just have someone on him all the way. Is there something more we want to do on this turn? Bring Shailen. Yeah, let's do this. You have an AP, yeah. Okay. Doesn't make much difference. Someone's coming.
The mean temperature in Buenos Aires last month.
We might want to be patient here.
This represents a 3% increase.
Yeah, exactly. Not what we want. Question is, do we let him walk away, or do we want to control this guy? You've got more piercings, so you could wait for me for this guy here. I think I'm free to control this guy. While you, what to do with you? Since we have a power, in my opinion, active disguise.
What was that? Investigating.
What a mistake. I thought it was far away. Welcome to my world. Is one of those times just rewind because you're doing shit? Like, this guy's alerted. I don't want to rewind so early because you don't know what's gonna happen. So we keep doing shit. Just like that. You die.
There's no time for sentimentality. We need to finish what we came to do.
I can't even use that. anyone use it? Get rid of this guy, you could, but you're too far away. Yeah, that's been a long time I haven't played, so you just make mistakes. That's the way it is. I might just rewind the end. Think that's better. It's terrible also when you don't know your crew. I just need a quick break to think about it. So do we resume? Do we rewind, sorry. This game, my god. I really don't like it because it looks so easy and I just screwed up. What a mistake. Just have to be patient. And I don't see a solution here. I mean, yes, we can go here. Grab that, resurrect. I don't even need prison. The fact that they're all chasing, hunting, is screwed up. And yes, we fucking rewind. Alright, from the beginning.
Recognize those uniforms. I hate not knowing who we're up against.
What I hate is that you know already what's going on when you... When you rewind, it's kind of really shitting, but... Just wanted to do things the same way somehow. To say I'm not really cheating. Just trying to understand what's the best option. Let's say, I don't know what's gonna happen. Monster, don't forget to grab this. And it's very bad when you don't play Invisible Ink for a while and you make stupid mistakes. So just keep on playing this game all the time, never stop. That's the best advice you can get. The game is going to be more interesting now that I can't rewind anymore. I have to be careful.
The mean temperature in Buenos Aires last month was 37 degrees Celsius. This represents a 3%
and this time we're not going to do the same mistakes.
Anthropogenic factors show no indication.
I just realized actually this guy is going through the door anyway. I really thought he would not. And I guess a shock trap is going to be our friend here. What's the cooldown? 5 turns. Let's use those juicy items that we have. You, my friends, and grab as much power as you can. I'm very scared that I would do another mistake and that would cost me a lot. So let's try to be patient this time. Arms are raising up. On the one hand, it's not so good. On the other hand, we now control these guys. And Shalem is very strong. It boosts new cameras also. Also, pretty damn. So as you can see, I forgot to close the door, and that's why I'm saying I haven't played for a while and I'm making mistakes. Too many mistakes. That's what we wanted. This is gonna happen. And I think this one. Let her move a bit more where she has clocking rig in her worst case, and now this would be much more efficient if we use it. Boom! Too bad we can't grab this one. I think I would like to do this as well, because the day this guy runs into me, they would not have four firewall level. So now you are free to go. The big question now is, where is it that you can open this door yet? Where does monster have to go, and where does our friends Central has to go? Because they are the two key characters in this mission. I would expect that monster first have to go there. Just a quick guess. But I don't know. You can open the door for these guys just in case. Close this door. Monster will close this door and we'll wait before we decide where he goes. Yes, we will wait. And we've used most of our AP. You can tell us what this guy is doing. It'd be very nice if we could tag him some point. Monster, what should I do with you? Guess you can progress a bit in the map. So all this side seems to be empty. And by the way, you at some point will do this. A little robot friend here that you can use.
The human brain is a tragically flawed biological machine. Just enough intelligence to convince itself of its own importance. Its capacity for self-absorption is matched only by its capacity for self-delusion.
Yes, Incognita. We know that you know. Yeah, I know you better hacker. But are you a better hacker? Sure. But you're not as efficient as Indrashala, who can hack from far away. Thank you. Open this door, right? To see that there's nothing in here. As expected. Okay, there's a door here. I feel like everybody has moved now, it's a lot, we have 6 people. Fortunately we're not playing time attack. And I hope we don't have any bad surprise. And this robot will tell us now. What's going on? So I guess the exit is actually around here. Yes.
I've got this place locked up tight. See if you can find the security hub. I should be able to get us past the perimeter defenses from there.
So go there. Obviously.
Ah, there it is. I knew there'd be a security hub somewhere.
Yeah, I keep talking, monster. So there's nobody around, monster. You could run this turn. Isn't that a good news? How far can you run? Not very far, right? You're slow, you're old, monster. Sorry to say that. But that's the truth. And you... We need to go there at some point. This is a useless area. Interesting. Tell us what's your move. We don't generate power yet, but it will happen soon. So I shouldn't be too concerned about wasting my power already. The monsters are coming back. You better check this already. And someone has to look after monster. International will do that because she has a neural disruptor level 3. It's a good reason to take care. monster's back. I don't know what to do with you. Olivia? Olivia Central? And you are pretty much useless. Now that we have good control of the map, I just wonder what we should do with these robots. Soon. Because you could afford to have this demon. It'd be very nice. Should I do something else? I think I'm done here. What could come from here or from here? That's why Olivia should stay there, she's safe. Now I think everybody's gonna stay here while Monster does the job. I don't need to do anything else. Just have to be patient. Because you are not going to bother. We know where you go. I forgot to move this thing, which is not good. But it's not that bad. Things. Should we? I think it's still better use if we do that. Don't do what I do. Don't stay without power. This is a stupid thing to do. Why do we have to be so patient? We have to. So we need 6 more turns for this guy to hack. Actually, I really have nothing to do now. Finally, monster. Be useful.
Right, what have we got here? It seems strangely unguarded. Maybe they're relying upon those jumped up guards to protect the system. I'll try extracting the door codes. Just give me a moment.
So it's free in there now. So actually, I'm not sure if we'd give the key to you. Well, you are strong. Yes, we know it. You can just give this key. So you could get him from here. Why not? And you forgot to take your packets with you. So we have to use parasites. It's free.
Damn, we've walked straight into a honeypot. I can still extract the door codes, but it's going to take a while.
All this AP, I feel like I have to use it somehow, but I don't really need to. Yes, that's 2 of them, of course.
They've noticed us, and they're sending someone to check this terminal. Keep them occupied while I finish.
You have a clicking rig, alright. I'm might stay here. Because you can always move around. Just tell us what those guys are doing. We have a free. No, it's not free yet. We have this. That guys aren't fast.
Warning, daemon installed.
Nice! I love it.
Hey, investigate.
What the hell was that? They know we're in the building now. Just give me a bit more time.
Yeah, monster, they know you're here. Do your job quickly. Yes, we want to tag this guy. Do we? Can you tell us what this guy does? He's coming. Okay. So can we tag this guy? So what I'm thinking, he's coming for us, and the other one as well. So the first one's gonna get crushed into the door, and the second one be trapped by International. Is that every turn? Yeah. This is going to be messy. You have three gripping rings, right? You go there. Is it time to use this on you? I think it is. Do we need to use something else somewhere else? I think I'm gonna use this here as well. You don't even know when you're gonna need that. Whoa! I thought this guy was just running through here.
Investigating area.
And this guy got it excited as well.
Who's that? Investigating.
Whoa.
Warning, daemon installed.
What a mess.
A daemon got through my counterattack. We're almost there.
Yeah, I hate that. Fuck off. Three turns for winning shit. We know that you go there. So what about you, guy? I don't know what you're doing. And you, son of a bitch. I know, you're gonna die when you open the door, right? I don't know where this guy's going, so I don't like it. Move you to a safe place. Since you just you change your mind, you're not going the same way. Western Monster is finished. But then he needs to move with us. Did I forget something? Tell me I didn't forget anything. Super turn. That's fairly bad. It's annoying because here it's going to be taken back at some point. I told you not to come. I'm very worried about this guy. I wish I could know what is he going to do. This camera is annoying. The biggest problem I have now is actually this guy. And this guy is coming for me. Piercing three. That's very good news, I have to say. Whatever. Close the door. Always close the door. This guy here anyway. I guess I have to intercept you. What I like is that from here I'm touching, I can see something there. I really want to do this even though I might lose them again on the next turn. Just because. Thank you. It's getting stressful now that we are almost reaching level 4. We are reaching level 4.
Additional guard patrols.
One more guard.
Kill them all.
Kill them all, she says. He went a bit further when he fought.
Mainframe devices.
That I don't want monsters to be blocked in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so you can go there. Okay. Let's see. He's scary. Now, Olivia can actually go. So we're going to need you next turn, I guess. Yes, and maybe it's good to be in control of you as well. Okay, we're doing fine.
Investigating.
Whoa, this guy came all the way. This is scary. That'd be the last thing I do. Yeah, you have some anarchy, so you can steal from this guy. Because you can. We need. You can even carry this guy. Do we want to carry this guy? Oh, he's running around. Why not? I mean, if he goes there, then. Yep, that's a good idea. Make space for this guy so he could run actually, because there's nobody around as far as I know. Unless this guy is close and we don't know about him. I could hear us. I don't want that. Can you steal from me? Come on, monster. You can do better than that. Whoa. Yeah. I did need some more power. I'm just a bit concerned about what this guy's going to do. And I want to everyone to be alive at the end of this mission. Just for this reason. Take this. I'm going to... Is there any safe place for you? No, no, I'm not an agent. I'm just like you. So you will find monster next door when you scan, but we don't care. We can go here because we don't care. Take care of this guy because he scaled for less time. Here, because it's closer to your goal. Well, roughly, I would say that two.
Looking around.
Should be fine.
Investigating. Guard so. Down.
All right, we're having a look. I'm just.
Yeah, I tricked you guys. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. So 200 credits taken from here.
I don't like what I'm hearing from that thing.
It's the power loss talking. She'll recover when we connect her to the mainframe.
If you say so.
Let's resources do we
Make
have?
Make the best of this
all
situation,
this
operator.
Power.
We don't get many lucky breaks.
We keep you just like that. Just for fun, we can just trap this door. The most important thing is that monster can actually run to the objective. Because nobody's around. Yes, monster, you're gonna run. I'll just close the door. So you are a very good spot. Don't care. Because we have power, we can do this. Get some more power. You haven't even used one clock read. That's crazy. You have so many of them. Yep. So we have some here. But this mission is
looking around.
Over. Wow. Well, I didn't expect you to be here.
Looking around.
You did. Well, you're okay.
Alarm level 5. Enforcers deployed.
It's time to go.
What was that? What was that?
This is information. Information is unlikely. Information is PD.
You're so slow, monster. Come on. I mean, you can make it. Boy. Come on, give us the codes. Yes, monster. Give us the codes.
Open sesame.
What are you guys here? Should we do something else? Nah, we're fine. We just go away.
The door and don't let anyone follow.
And that's the way we finish our campaign. We have the Shuffle Protocol. As you say, that the other players did a good job with giving us 4 agents for the final mission, plus Mother, Monster and Central. I got really tricked by those fucking clocking rigs, which I don't think is really necessary.
568 Alpha
but
Override Omega 3.
Access.
That was
denied.
A good fun to
568 Gamma
to use
reboot
the
procedure 11.
To play
access
the others campaigns from other
okay,
players.
We'll do this the hard
it was
way.
Always a good surprise.
They're broken through my grid.
And
maybe stop
it
incoming.
Made me learn
not
a lot
good time.
Of about
I'm getting the hell out here.
That I never used.
You need to
like
do the same if you want
how
to.
How Prism really works. How she could be a good thing with Dynamo is. Go faster than 2 security. What does the trigger? I think I learned that
Mother.
Sometimes a very early rewind is better than struggling through
acceptable.
The whole mission. Like just on
wipe
that
the set
mission
net
as
records
well,
and reroute their security protocols
to just
I
one turn.
The entirety of SecNet.
All of SecNet?
And
that's not possible.
I'm looking forward for more Shuffle Protocols on
network.
Harder difficulty, I have to say, because
lasers.
I think that most of the guys who played
orbital
the Shuffle
lasers.
Protocols were very
what
experienced.
Are you doing?
And it was really no trouble after the first three missions to
that's
just
not what I asked you to do.
Go around and mess around without any problems. And an expert plus would be actually the right difficulty for the shuffle protocols on the next round that we take in the next season. But the good news is Miles is playing safe. Might be the fourth or the fifth time I finished the game. So sorry if this is a spoiler for you, but Incognita is going to rule the world, and Central is not in charge anymore. Invisible Ink is definitely a good game. I really advise that you play it.
What the hell is going on?
And
1 minute the combined security
really
apparatus of four megacorps is bearing down on us, and the next, Sekhmet, is gone.
She good
tipped
developer.
Them off. This was her plan all along.
What? Your AI, where is it?
She's no longer in our employ.
Nope, she's no longer in our
Operator,
employ.
Are you there? We've made it.
But we'll keep
it cost
fighting.
Us dearly, but we've made it.
So, I would say it's time to say goodbye, shift protocols, and see you very soon. Yeah.